The second question asks, find the inner product. The inner product or dot product between vector A, which is defined as 2, 3, negative 4, and vector B, which is defined as 1, negative 3, and 1. So simple, A dot B is equal to 2 times 1 plus 3 times negative 3 plus negative 4 times 1. So the dot product is equal to 2 minus 9 minus 4, which is equal to negative 11.